Сейчас кайф поймаем.
А я первый кайф поймал.
Yo, it's your boy Gamer Mike's coming back to you with the first ever episode of Friday the 13th Killer Puzzle. I just thought that, you know, maybe you'd like this because of the zombie survival of game called last year, you know? Like, this is a thriller version or something that, you know, I think that a lot of you all will be interested in. This is just a little bit of, like, the state selects. Well, as you can see, I have, like, a certain amount of kills to unlock them. Then it have, like, different variations of Jason himself, which I will show you right now. It had the classic Jason there, and I have like a few others. But this video here, I just had to share this video, but I really enjoyed the gameplay. For those who like puzzle and horror, this is definitely for you, right? Anyways, enough of me talking, let's jump straight into the story.
20 years ago, a boy drowned in Crystal Lake because the camp counselors weren't watching him. In the following days, they started to die one by one. They were murdered by the boy's mother, Pamela Voorhees. The counselors cut off her head to stop her. Now her son Jason stalks these woods seeking revenge for her death.
Wait, wasn't his mom seeking revenge?
Yeah, didn't he drown as a kid? Whoa.
Wait, maybe I'm not telling it right. Oh God!
Thank you.